high boys, bitch. Yeah, we trippin', got the city hot. Yeah, we the op, spinning niggas block, letting off them shots. Free that nigga Keys, I swear to God, I'm trying to pop his.
Yo, what is going on, YouTube? It's your boy RC3ENT, baby! And I'm getting ready to come at y'all with that Ariana Grande 34+35 remix featuring Doja Cat and Meg Stallion. Just so you know why I said that, I don't really listen to Doja Cat. I don't really like Doja Cat. Didn't they call her Doja Coon or something like that on Twitter? Meg Thee Stallion, don't like her either. Y'all be gassing her up. You know what I mean? It's please stop. I wish you would have put Mulatto on the track instead of Meg Thee Stallion, but I ain't gonna complain, wife. I'm not gonna complain. So, but y'all, hold on. Before we even get started, y'all know that's my wife. That's why she up there. That's why she up there. She up there for a reason. And I'm rocking the Ariana Grande Dangerous Woman Tour sweatshirt. Only reason I don't have the updated one, like the sweetener one, is because I couldn't go. I had to work. So yeah, shout out to my boss, whoever I was working for at that time. I could not go because I had to work. But look, I'm about as excited as you are to hear this. So you know what? We just gonna go ahead and get straight to it. I ain't talking about no Bang Gang or T Grizzly. I can't even talk. I'm so excited. And I'll say nothing to me. That is my washer. Keep your clothes clean. But come on, Ari, yep, and I'ma sing the song with her. If you got a problem with it, leave a like and subscribe and bounce. You feel me? And I can't sing, so deal with it.
You might think I'm crazy, the way I've been craving.
If I put it quite plainly,
just give me them babies.
So what you doing tonight? What?
Better say doing you right.
Watching movies, but we ain't seeing anything tonight. I talk to
Ari.
What?
But show me, can you keep it? Cause then I'll have to keep you. So baby, I'ma keep you up. I've been drinking coffee. And I've been eating healthy. No one can squeaky.
Saving
up my energy. Can you stay up all night?
What?
Fuck me till the daylight.
30 for 30.
Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight.
Can we stay up all night? Fuck a jet lag. You bring your fine ass and overnight back. Add up the numbers or get behind that. Play and rewind that. Listen, you'll find that. I want that 6-9 without a cash.
Hold on, wait, hold on. This little Doja, this little cat, this little meow, this art right here. She said I want that 6-9 no Takashi. First of all, hey Takashi, they over there talking about you, cuz. Okay, that was a bar. That was a little bar. Okay, little Doja. Okay.
Want your body and I make it obvious. Wake up the neighbors, we got an audience. They hear the clapping, but we not applauding. 6 o'clock and I'm crushing. Then it gets 7 o'clock, now he want it. When it hit 8 o'clock, we said fuck it. Forget you, girl, pretend that I'm her. Can make the cap hurt, make my back hurt. Hey, make an ass work, rain the shower, the spray,
oh,
that ass work. Baby,
we
don't sleep enough, but I'ma keep you up. If you can keep it up,
baby, can you stay up all night?
All night.
Fuck me till the daylight.
Say what, Ari? Thank you for the
peace. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight.
Thank you for the peace. Hold on, before Meg even start, of course you say Meg for last. You know, you know what? I'm not gonna judge it before I hear it. I'm just not a fan of Meg Thee Stallion. I wish Mulatto was on the track. I'm gonna say it again. Mulatto, big Lotto, stop playing with her. Come on then, little Meg. Come on, little Zebra.
Baby, but you know I'm about to keep you up. Welcome to my channel, and today I'm about to teach you something. I can make it pop legs up like a can-can. Wake the neighbors up, make it sound like the band playing. Bitch, let me get cute. He's about to come through. Hopping in the shower for about a whole hour.
You in the shower for an hour? What are you scrubbing at that point, man? What are you scrubbing? Are you scrubbing the stripes off your body? Because what are you scrubbing at that point in an hour? In an hour. Never mind.
So he get the foul kitty. Netflix or Hulu, baby, you choose. I'm up like Starbucks, 3 pumps. This pussy good for your health, call it superfood. When I'm by myself, DIY, like to shoot too. Bad, bad bitch, all the boys wanna spank, bang. Level on red girlfriend, need a thank. Make his toast point, ballerina, no tutu. Baby, I'm the best, I don't know what the rest do. Dive in that water.
Megan Thee Stallion is nasty. Like, there's a bar of like nasty, and then it's like nasty. Like, she nasty 2 times, you know what I mean? Like that. Come on, man. I'm not gonna, hold on, had to pause it again. If you didn't listen to Ariana Grande's album, Ariana Grande has leveled up every single year she's dropped the album. But we'll discuss it. We'll discuss it after a song. It's almost over.
34, 35, we can 69 it. And I've been a bad girl, but this pussy on a good list. I hope you ain't tired. We ain't stopping till I finish.
Yeah. What?
Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight. Can you?
34, 35.
Can you stay up all night?
Okay, I love you, Ari, but look, okay, so like I was saying, Ariana Grande, each year she's dropped the album, she's leveled up, okay? This last album was her Grown Woman album, Grown Woman. It's not that Ariana Grande no more. It's not this Ariana Grande no more. This Grown Woman Ariana Grande right here, okay? Okay, she, you hear me? Bro, she went off on that album. Like that, like, she, like, most of her fan base is like, 14 and up, that kid. But at this point, I don't know, she just said, I don't care for her. I'm gonna just really express how I be feeling. But like, I don't know what she did, but that album was hard. Like, she really, she did her thing. She did her thing, no cap. But yeah, this was that Ariana Grande, well, wifey Ariana Grande, 34+35 remix, featuring Doja Cat and Meg Thee Stallion. I'm gonna give it five stars. Excelente, or whatever they say in Spanish. It was excellent. It was fire. Okay. I don't really care. Doja Cat had a little barb on my bro 6ix9ine. Meg just nasty. So y'all know what 34+35 means. So of course Meg Thee Stallion is gonna come on here just nasty. So it is what it is. But yeah, man, let me know what you thought about it in the comments down below. If you got any Ariana Grande hate, please exit the video now, because I don't want to hear it and I'm not going to reply back to your comments. It's only Ariana, we only lifting Ariana Grande up over here, okay? No disrespect. But yeah, man, if you've been an OG subscriber, you already know how I end all my videos, man. So don't forget to comment, like, subscribe to the big dog, who's saying we are RC3, E, and T, and I'm out of here.
We got 9 pistols in them drinks, I need a 9, sorry, I ain't trying to wait. They say it's love, I'm feeling